moonshine whiskey. Ought to be a crime. When I start drinking, I'm bound to lose my mind. Oh, brother, down, give me some hard time. Now, what's that smoking? Yonder across the field, looking like our secret hideaway. You know, we had so many years. Just long and come, and run us away from here. Burn down the liquor store. Burn down the liquor store. John, I'll burn down the liquor store. Will it burn down the liquor store? For that bootleg whiskey, where we gonna go? Working in the fields, all the high long day, just thinking about the nights we used to dance our blues away. But now I feel I'm drinking my own tears. Turn water to whiskey, that's what the preacher say. Lord, I need a miracle to get me through the day. The muddy waters come and wash my blues away. Burn down the liquor store. Burn down the liquor store. John Law burn. John Law burn. For that bootleg is where we gonna go.
Best come on,
kitchen. See, it's gonna be raining outdoors. To you, my name is Chris Thomas King.
Yeah.
And plug in a new CD. This one's called Antebellum Postcard. And looks like a little postcard here. And it's Antebellum Postcards is the concept of it. It's not really a concept record, but the idea behind Antebellum Postcards was going back to the roots of the blues, which you just heard me play. A lot of people think the roots of the blues started in the 1920s, but my understanding of the blues is that it started here in New Orleans in the 1800s. The postcards had antebellum. You know, antebellum means like prior to the Civil War. And so some of the songs that are on the record, we have, the opening number is called I Want to Be Your Drug Tonight, which is, I thought it was a very clever title. They're running out of titles for love songs, and I think that's a pretty good one. There's a song that's been around for a long time called Wayfaring Stranger, and that's on this record. There's another song called Rehab, Winehouse Blues, which is kind of a nod to the passing of a great artist, Amy Winehouse. And there's another tune called California Letter, which wish I could sing for you today, but I don't know all the words to that one yet. And How Does It Feel, which is the perfect song for people out there camping, or what they call it, the Occupy Wall Street type of tune. Anyway, I mean, that's classic blues stuff. I mean, every blues song is pretty much Occupy Wall Street, to be honest with you. I mean, that's kind of blues 101. What I'm going to do on this set, what I can do from the record, a lot of this is not an acoustic album, although it is a singer-songwriter type of record. But some songs I can't perform here with you because they're rockers, like the Rehab song and some of the other ones. But I will do a song called Sketches of Treme, and you guys know, you know, antebellum period, the Treme neighborhood, town square, was called Congo Square, and Sketches of Treme kind of communicates and takes inspiration from that. Another song called Caught in Between, which is my favorite song from the record, which I think I'll be able to perform for you today. And the next song I'm gonna do, which is also from this record. This is my first time recording it on an album of my own, Man of Constant Sorrow. Yeah. I'm known for that song. In the first few years that it was out with Old Brother, I refused to sing it or embrace it. And a decade later, I've embraced it. So it's on a record of mine, and I'm gonna sing it for you. Lewis Collins, a Mississippi John Hurt tune, is on here with a unique styling of it. And the last tune, Michael Row Your Boat Ashore, which is one of the first published African-American songs ever in America.
And so that's basically Antebellum Postcard's song list there. Be happy to sign them after I finish here. In constant sorrow all through my day, I'm a man. In constant sorrow I've seen trouble all my day. I've been fair with hell, Louisiana, place where I was born and raised, place where I was born and raised for 6 long years. I've been in trouble, no pleasures here on earth I found. For in this world, girl, I'm bound to ramble. I have no friends to help me now. Sunday Valley, the many years where I may lay, then you may learn her love another while I'm sleeping in my grave, while I'm sleeping in my grave. Sunday Valley, for many years where I may lay, then you may learn her love another while I'm sleeping in my grave, while I'm sleeping in my grave. Maybe your friends think I'm just a stranger, a face you never see anymore. For I'm bound to ride that northern railroad. I'll meet you on God's golden shore. I'll meet you on God's golden shore. I'll meet you on God's golden shore.